Novak Djokovic kicked off his European clay campaign in style, defeating Roman Safiullin 6-1, 6-2 at the Rolex Monte Carlo Masters. The Serbian, competing as the oldest world number one in PIF ATP rankings history, showcased his trademark consistency and depth of shots to breeze past Safiullin in just over an hour. Djokovic, a two-time Monte Carlo champion, aims to maintain his rhythm and secure a title this season after reaching the third round.